हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू मोहम्मद सुभान अकेडमी। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज जॉन मिल्टन। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एमसीक्यूज फ्रॉम द बायोग्राफी ऑफ जॉन मिल्टन। जॉन मिल्टन वाज एन इंग्लिश पोइट एंड इंटेलेक्चुअल हु सर्व्ड एज अ सिविल सर्वेंट फॉर द कॉमनवेल्थ ऑफ इंग्लैंड अंडर इट्स काउंसिल ऑफ स्टेट एंड लेटर अंडर ओलिवर क्रॉमवेल। ही रोट एट टाइम ऑफ religious slugs and political upheaval and is best known for his epic poem Paradise Lost. Let's discuss multiple choice questions from biography of John Milton. My first question is, where was John Milton born? First option is Bristol, second option New York, Liverpool or London. Its answer is London. Question number 2. Which of the following poets does Milton emulate? Virgil, Homer. Both Virgil and Homer, neither Virgil nor Homer. Its answer is both Virgil and Homer. Question number 3. John Milton was 34 when he marries Mary Bowen. How old was she? 48 years old, 34 years old, 22 years old, or 17 years old. Its answer is 17 years old. When did John Milton publish Tenure of Kings and Magistrates? 1964, in 1649, 1642, 1638, or 1620. Its answer is 1649. How many times does Milton invoke a muse in Paradise Lost? One time, two times, three times, or four times? Answer is three times. Question number 6. When was Paradise Lost published? In 1660s, 1667, 1658, or 1654? Answer is 1667. When did Milton die? Where did Milton die? Milton in Bristol, New York, Liverpool, or London? Answer is London. What was the name of Milton's first wife? Mary Powell, Annie Powell, Mary John, none of these. Answer is Mary Powell. When did Milton marry again to Catherine Woodcourt? 12 November 1653, 12 November 1654, 1655, or 1656? Answer is 12 November 1656. How many times did Milton marry? Two times, never married, only one time, or three times? Answer is three times. Let's discuss all these answers step by step. John Milton was born in London, December 1608. Milton emulated both Virgil and Homer. Mary Powell was 17 years old when she marries John Milton. Tenure of Kings and Magistrates was published in 1649. In Paradise Lost, Milton invoked a muse three times. First edition of Paradise Lost was published in 1667. John Milton died in London, 8 November 1674. Name of Milton's first wife was Mary Powell. She died from complications following Deborah's birth on 5 May 1642. John Milton marries again to Catherine Woodcock on 12 November 1656. Catherine Woodcock died on 3 February 1658. Less than 4 months after giving birth to a daughter. Milton marries three times. Milton marries for third time on February 1662 to Elizabeth Menchel, the niece of Thomas Menchel, a wealthy apothecary and philanthropist in Manchester. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to get content like this, then subscribe to my YouTube channel.